we're playing Portal, and now we're just gonna run. To test one.
Please place the weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt aperture science heavy duty super colliding super button.
What? Oh no, you did not. I'm just gonna edit this out. Run, go what one now? Going up the elevator, skipping this. I mean now. What the heck? What the I reached chapter 2, yes!
Your science material emancipation grip, which may, in semi-red emancipate dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth.
What the hell does that mean? Well, I never said that's really loud because I am right next to the TV. Oh my god, I couldn't even see where I was going. Wait, what is that looking at me? Wait, that's not looking at me.
You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals. These intradimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially. Most importantly, under no circumstances should move.
Oh, that was so cool! I got the ball I got! Sorry you guys couldn't see it, but I'm just gonna move on. Woo!
Please proceed to the chamber lock. Mind the gap.
Okay. Close. This is gonna take a while, Cam. Chapter 4! Oh, this is a hard video. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.